Alright, again, I hit the power button, trying to reorient my phone here. Not the first time I've done that. Because of the battery pack, it on the end of my phone, it tends to go crooked. So that's the problem. And when I try to move the phone, I accidentally press the power button with my finger, and that ends the stream. So... alright. Okie dokie. So what's the... beef, panko, minced shallots, okay, the minced shallot, half the garlic powder, okay. Half the garlic powder, one tablespoon water, but which is now not filtered. Now coming out of my sprayer that's now broken. So, don't exactly know how I'm gonna do this. Hold on. I should get taken out of a measuring cup. That's not gonna have to do it for now. Okay, so that's 1/2 tablespoon. And 1/2, okay. And season generously. This first time I see you say generously with salt and pepper. Okay. Usually it just says season. I say that's quite generous, okay. And then, oh yeah, I'll turn that down. Okay. Actually, let's mix that up a little bit. Alright, and then it says combine. Alright, let's get dirty. All right, I'm gonna do this in the sink. Hold on. It's getting messy already, hold on. I'm gonna do this in the sink just so it doesn't make so much of a mess. Wow, that actually smells quite good. I want to make sure it's freshly mixed here. Fully mixed, I mean. I'm gonna have to use
wash my hands.
Alright, I mean I have to use the bathroom sink because my sprayer is now broken and stuck on the on position. So I cannot use the regular sink.
Lightly off, lightly oiled.
Okay. Let me get my pan. Oops. Did I bounce it there? There you go. Okay.
Yeah, this is where I need a basting brush. And I make that on my list.
Alright, so lightly oiled.
Alright, so I gotta make two meatloaves. Gotta swap positions here. Two meatloaves. Alright, wash my hands.
Alright, well.
Alright,
so. Actually, I still think I need to do this. Okay.
They show a lot smaller in the picture, so I'm gonna have to cut them a little.
That's not.
Yeah, I don't have that much kitchen space.
Alright.
I'm gonna cut these in half again. This shows them a lot bigger. Smaller than the picture.
I don't know where my big pan is, so I have limited space here.
Pop the hole in it.
Yes.
Ducky.
Drizzle olive oil on top of them.
Okay.
Then season with salt and pepper.
Amount of pepper.
Alright.
Top rack, about 20 minutes.
Okay.
Alexa, set a meat timer for 20 minutes. All right, so I think that's it until the timer goes off. I'll strip 5 leaves, okay? You really have to strip all. That's time consuming. How do I do that? Well, that's gonna take a while. Alexa, stop potato timer. Alright, so that says reserve. ½ cup. Okay. Here's this handy dandy thing from Dragon Vlogger's channel. Ducky, and then add mint and garlic powder. Tablespoon of butter. Oh, now it's working. Okay.
So some butter. And then that. Let's mash them. Yeah, I put a little too much liquid in there. Potatoes. Oh, it's crooked again.
Hold on. Make sure I don't press the power button. Alright, well, I had 3 viewers, now I'm back down to 1.
That's the typical. Alright, let me get this thing out of here. Alright, so now I want to strip all these, which is just nuts. What's the easiest way to do this? To work. Alright. Mm-hmm. Something else. Alexa, stop all. Something else was playing weird.
Okay.
Alexa, cooking.
Okay, here's ambient sounds.
Oh, I can just use my fingers, I think. If I just like go like this. Nope, that didn't work. Slide my finger on it like this. Very gently, nope. Probably the most confusing process right here. There you go. I got the hang of it. There we go. Oh, one more. Ah, get that one. Alright. I need to get one half teaspoon, okay? even more with this. How do you finally chop this? I think I'm gonna cut my finger. The 1/2 tablespoon. ⅓ teaspoon.
Okay.
This is 1/4. Ooh. Alexa, what temperature should beef be cooked to?
The USDA recommends ground beef to be cooked to 160 degrees Fahrenheit steaks.
Okay. Chops. Alexa, stop timer. That is... Yep, that's 190, so that's good. Wait a second. Wait, what? Oh, I screwed up. Wait. Wait, what? Oh. Hang on, I messed up. Make sauce? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay. So... that. Okay. might as well save this time and use it for other stuff. Yeah, I can't even use my sprayer anymore. Season with salt and pepper. Okay. Cook. It'll soften 2 to 4 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 4 minutes.
4 minutes, starting now.
I
Alexa with my timer. Alexa, stop timer.
All right.
Okay. Hit by oil. Hold on, let's just take this off before I'm ready. Okay, I'm one quarter cup of water. Now that my sink is working. Alexa, set a timer for 3 minutes.
3 minutes. Starting now.
This is a much better pan than the other one. So, this seems like this is something that I actually like. So, I mean, like, so it seems like something this is right up my alley.
guess while that's
cooking, Heshy, let me get my buddy. Let's put my butt over here.
There he is. Let's put Frosty over here. There's Frosty. His place there.
Alexa, stop timer. Since it was off a little bit, I'm gonna reset that. Alexa, set a timer for 2 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Set the timer. 2 minutes. Starting now.
Yeah, because it's until thickened, it's not thickened yet.
Actually, we get out the butter. This is the butter. So, we all pre-cut that.
Alexa, stop timer. Alright. Yeah, that looks thickened. Okay. One tablespoon butter. Alexa, stop timer.
2 minute timer stopped on bedroom.
Oh. Okay. There's butter. And then half the sour cream. Which I'm assuming it's just one packet. Yeah, okay. Then stir until melted. Okay. That smells really good. Oops. Wow.
This might be one of my favorites, because that smells pretty good. Ah, we're making a mess. Alright, does it help with my sprayer is now broken? And I do not have a dishwasher. Nice. Oh, no, that's still hot. I never added the sour cream to the potatoes. So let's see if I can do that. Let's see if I can still do it. Because they're cooled down now. A huge sink of dishes to wash. Salt explosion, okay, a little pepper. Mix those puppies together. I think we're ready to plate. Is that still hot? That's good. Okay. Okay. Potatoes. I think normally this would be on two separate plates, but it's just me, so it's a little extra on this plate. You see the huge helping of mashed potatoes. So this would probably be over 2 days that I would eat this. Okay. Then do I drizzle the sauce? Spoon sauce, okay, yep. So this goes over. Okay. Ah! All right. So then I spoon this sauce over that. And that looks really good. Man, you pay like 20, you probably pay like 20 bucks for something like this in a restaurant. Probably more like 25 or something, actually. That looks awesome. All right, there it is. The meatloaf with the creamy thyme sauce. That's that. Here's the final product. So yeah, that looks like something you would probably get like at a fancy restaurant or something. It probably cost you like 25 bucks to make. That looks really good. All right. I'm getting to be a good cook. Sweet. Okay, so that's it. Might do another stream tomorrow, maybe, or some other time this week, with the other recipe. Probably gonna join the Dragon Blogs channel. See if I can replace my sprayer. But here's the one. Ooh. Oh, this one looks like a good one too. This looks like this is up my alley too. Italian chicken over lemony spaghetti. So I'll probably do that tomorrow or sometime later this week. And then I'm seriously switching over to Weight Watchers instead, but because I'm a fat dragon here. So maybe some point. But anyway, so that's it. That's the stream. Probably gonna go over visit my friends later. Maybe watch some more Buffy, and maybe watch some more House of the Dragon, so you can see my dragons, because I don't have HBO, so I got rid of my cable box, actually, so, and all my streaming services, pretty much except for Amazon, but, because I has other uses as well, including a free sub, which I often use for the Dragon Bloggers channel. I may or may not stream tonight on Dragon Bloggers. I might just hang out with my friends, I don't know. Though Justin did say there was one developer that, some game designer that wanted me to try out a game for him, so we'll see. But anyway, that's the stream, and you know, looking good. I have my giveaway as well, one of those HelloFresh cards. If you want to do that, so you get, you know, a free box if you're a new subscriber. But anyway, I don't know if anybody's interested in that or not. But anyway, I end up just throwing them away because I can't use them because I'm not a new customer. So I got plenty of them. I'm just throwing them away. So if anybody's interested, just, you know, let me know. And I'll see you all next time.